Back to building. Two, three, four. I need to move this over by one. Okay, now I can place in the larger. Larger trees. One, two, three, four. Seems to work. It's about where it should be in on the map itself. On the Project Zomboid map, I should say. It might be off by one or so. I don't think it's off by more than one block. Which is good, because sometimes getting the dimensions is can be a rather challenge. Just in case. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. One more just in case. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. This is about where it should be compared to the logs I'm looking at right now. Might be a little bit further in, but that's not too much of a problem. Two, three, four, five, six, six, seven, eight, ten, twelve, thirteen, fourteen, fifteen, sixteen, seventeen, eighteen, nineteen, twenty. 1, 2, 3, 4. Four, five, six, seven, eight, maybe. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. Yeah, that takes care of this section. It's not too bad. It's a little bit off, but I mean, it's still good representation. Many of these logs are slightly distorted anyway because of the difficulty in translating from one medium to another, so this isn't so bad. Got one more line of logs right here, then I can work on some of the more central logs way over here. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Maybe 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24. It's slightly off. Okay, the logs in this section are in. I've got quite a few in the middle here, but it's not too much now. And I've got a couple of logs in the corner here I need to put in. It is so easy to miss this narrow section right here. And these are just temporary logs anyway, so I can get the positioning of the natural ones just exact. One, two, three, four. Gosh, messed up. Two, three, four. Two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two. One, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two, three, four, one, two. I'm leaving part of this uncompleted for the moment because I can always come back later and complete these larger stacks of wood. This may require some adjustments too. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Need to do this again just in case. 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. I may need to adjust this by 4 at least, but I'll see if I can do it. Yeah, it's gonna have to be by 4 minimum. Okay, it's not too bad. Actually, it would be better if it were a little bit more than 4. Maybe 2 extra. So I need to alter all of them by 6. Or maybe, yeah, 6. And that is because some distortions have built up, and I might also alter these stacks over there by 1 per each. Instead of a walkway of 2 blocks, I might change it to 1. And that should give me the distance I need. Two, three, four, five, six. It may alter this one by 2 more. That should give me more space. So now 8 instead of 6. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now to adjust the ones over here. This first one requires an adjustment of 1. This next one will require an adjustment of 2. And then the next one will require an adjustment of 3. And this is because I'm picking up 1 block per adjustment. And if needed, and if there's not enough space between the wood, I can always take another one. Between some of the larger logs. test one at 2. Between this log and the larger logs, I'll use one between the smaller logs. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. Maybe. That's on the wrong side. The distances seem to be okay at the moment, so I should be able to get the rest of it in without too much of a problem, I think. And that is judging how and where that trailer is over there. What truck, trailer. After this, I have one more line of logs to do here. And then I can judge the distance. Probably should do at least the lower section. Make sure everything's okay, roughly. 2, 3. Six, seven, eight. 2 inward on this side, 8 on the other. And I'll do some fixing on that, those logs that are upward. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Pointed upwards, that is. And a walkway between the two. This should be okay. Reason why I'm putting the line that are pointed upwards is so I can get the rest of the logs in place. Once they're in place, then I can go back and replace the ones pointing straight up with the ones on their side. But the only way to actually place them on their side that I know of is to place the block while facing another object, another solid object. And there's supposed to be a lot of sand around this area too, but I'll place in the wood first and then come back and adjust the patterns in the ground according to how the wood ends up in, or well, these logs end up in. Next area is a series of larger logs. I need to make sure I've got this one right. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2. Okay, I can always adjust this by one if needed. Looks like it's about right though. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 4, 1, 2, should be way out here. So it's a little bit extended outward, and part of that is because of the distortion of altering from one medium to another. And there's a shorter version of the same type of log right next to it. One, two, three, four, two. And just to make sure I've got it right, two, three, four, one, two. Four, one, two. Okay. Of these larger logs, there are two variants of it. This larger version right here, and one in which it looks like some of the logs were cut in half to be more manageable. And there's also another long line of logs roughly right here, and I'll do that after I put in these larger ones, or at least the pattern for these larger ones. Okay, that works. That's about the same distance it should be. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 2. This one's a little bit further in than it should be, but it should still work. And some of it's because of the distortions that have added up. I'm going to be completing some of these larger sections. I'll do the two on this side, and then I'll continue doing the other ones that I've worked on so far. So I'll just off stream. And that'll be it for this stream for the moment. I've still got a little ways to go, but it's not that much more to do this log storage area. To make maybe one stream more to do, and it should be finished for the most part. That is, all the logs will be in, and I should be able to get maybe all of the patterns in the ground as well. And one, maybe two streams. Okay, I've got a line of logs that run from about here over to around here. And that will complete this area over here for the most part. There's one or two small things to do over here. And I'll do one of them now. To place in a porta potty right here. I can't really do the small room that I need to, so I'm just going to simulate it by using lapis lazuli and a iron door that's placed in this pattern right here, which places it flush to this thing right here. It's not really functional, but it's just supposed to be for looks. And one last thing is, seems that there's a cauldron. I've been using the cauldron for a trash can, and there appears to be one about right here. Okay, the next part that I need to do involves two lines of wood, roughly, between this area right here, not too much here, and also to complete the section of log right here. This is going to take the longest amount of time, right here. It may take two. Come to think of it, it may take three streams to do all this right here. And then I also have logs to do in this corner right here. And all the logs will be in, and then it's just a matter of altering the ground to match the pattern roughly of sand versus stone, cement. So thank you very much for watching, and that is it for now.